Artemesia Trio, and we are absolutely thrilled to be playing for you guys today. We're really honored to be invited here at such a beautiful venue. First piece on the program today is a trio sonata in G major by J.S. Bach, if you've heard of this. And just kind of a little interesting backstory about Bach's chamber music. You know, Bach is well known as being a Kapellmeister in Leipzig, a music director at a church. But his chamber music was primarily performed through this organization. It was a music society called the Collegium Musicum in Leipzig. And they would perform Bach's chamber music at the Cafe Zimmermann, which was a coffee house in Leipzig, famous, like the most well-known coffee house in the city. And that's where he experimented all of his chamber music with primarily college students. And anyway, we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
American trained. So Foote attended the New England Conservatory in its early days, and then later Harvard, studying harmony, which is kind of the same thing as like a composition degree. And this is kind of the first generation of composers that really started to develop a sound in the classical music genre that was distinctly American as opposed to just like, you know, Western European. And then it kind of paved the groundwork for later composers who really took that idea and ran with it. You know, Copland, Gershwin, Ives, people like that. So this piece is called Sarabande and Rigaudon. It's a two movement work, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Rota. Nino Rota is an Italian composer. This piece has three movements, fast, slow, fast, as one might expect. Pretty much the thing that Nino Rota is most known for is he wrote the music, the soundtrack for The Godfather. So even though this sounds very different than his music for that score, you do sometimes hear hints of like
cinema, movie,
yeah,
drama,
like cinema, you know? Like very dramatic. So
I like to think of a car chase scene in a lot of this music.
Yeah, so imagine what you will.
Thank you. Thank you.